Hello guys. I haven't really done these kind of videos in a long time, but I figured, hey, let's start back up. But I'm sorry if the mic sounds kind of weird. It's kind of close. But this is obviously not live commentary, but I really don't honest. I haven't commentated in such a long time. But this is basically some kind of trolling. I wouldn't really call it trolling though, but I do a lot of camping behind this, like, burger, whatever it is, and I'm sorry for the camping. I know most people don't like campers, and normally I'm not a camper, but I'm just showing you guys something cool that actually happens around here, where, you see, I like this little spot, right, because it's good, until someone gets a headshot over me, like, you know, boom, a headshot. So, I'm saying hi to my Steam friends out there, hello. And I had Ace and Metazoa and Jam watching this with me. They were laughing, obviously. Some parts, not all of them. And, I don't really do much killing. Well, I do a bunch of killing, but, I'm sorry for the camping. I'm normally not a camper, but I just figured, hey, let's have some fun. So this guy, this is where it all starts. Boom! He sets up the C4 on the stairs. Comes back and I surprise kill him, right? Not too epic, but watch this. The same guy spawns and he comes back here to try to get me. So he thinks I'm hiding behind that spot. I'll like put an arrow there or something. And he's like, "Huh, I'm gonna get him this time. I'm all ready for him." But we have the UAV. There he is. He checks behind the stairs thing. I'm not there. Set a claymore. Boom! Got that, son! So he walked into my claymore that I set up. Whoop-dee-doop-dee-doo. See, he looked behind the vent. Here's this guy. Some lag. I'm sorry, but I still get a headshot off him somehow. But, he goes behind the bench thing. He's like, "Oh, he's not here. He must have left. Come back here. Get a taste of my claymore that I set up earlier." Woo! That's how Wi-Fi does it. The video, I am sorry for the camping, but this is a video that I had not too long ago, but I just felt like I had to post it. So, yeah. It's not the most exciting video, but it's like, I don't know how to say this. It's like my first time actually posting a video for quite some time. And for you guys that actually watch my videos and support me, I thank you a lot for that. And pretty much that. And what